We're off the internet.
All right, Brandy, what's the story? What's going on?
Well, we're going to go to England, where a 92-year-old man has been rescued from a highway by cops after he was spotted riding a mobility scooter along the 70-mile-per-hour road.
Oh, no.
The older gentleman was very confused when the cops found him. After taking a wrong turn, he said, a passing motorist spotted the older guy, pulled over to help him, and then called the cops after being really concerned for his safety. Cops were able to catch up with him and took him back to his home, where he's now recovering from the incident. The motorist said, you know, 70 miles per hour, not exactly sure that this is the place for this guy to be, and they were happy that that concerned citizen stopped.
Yeah.
They went on to say in the police report he was very confused and didn't really know where he was. They sat him in the back of their police car and waited for somebody in the van to be able to collect the mobility scooter. Then we delivered scooter and driver back to his home, where his they call it a warden-assisted accommodation.
So he lives in an assisted living home. I like to imagine old guys talk about their rascal scooters like younger guys talk about their cars. You know what I mean? Like, oh, what you got there? Is it the R200? Oh, the R500. Nice. Got the cold weather package on that thing? You spring for the heated seats?
Mm.
Oh, you get the front wheel? Oh, you got the rear wheel. Okay. Yeah. How's that bad boy handling the snow? Yeah. How fast you get that thing going? Like 6-7 miles per hour? Nice. What's the miles per volt on this thing? Hey, how you doing? I'll tell you what, man. Gladys is really going to, I don't want to speak for anybody else, but she's really going to regret not playing bridge with you when she sees you riding around this sweet ride.